dad, we hit the road. Thought we'd make it down to a Knoxville show. So I fired up a joint and he hit the gas. Started smoking that Tennessee grass. And before too long, I felt real fine. That's when I committed a real party crime. I dropped the roach beside the door. So my dad pulled over to search the floor. So when a cop pulled up and asked for a tote, he said that we was law-abiding folk. But then he said that he smelled our skunk, so he arrested us for being publicly drunk. Thanks to my dad's clever hands, the cops never found our marijuana man, but they were convinced that they were right, so they called in the dogs to search us that night. So the dogs came in and sniffed and snuffed and barked and howled and whined and yowled and pulled and tugged and just really bugged the shit out of me and my dad. Well, the stupid pigs didn't think to look in my dad's palms, that's all that it took. So they searched everywhere except our drawers and took our unopened 12-pack of cores. Well, they had to find something wrong, so they stole my dad's barbecue tongs. They said that they were illegal clips, just look at the resin on the tips. When they couldn't find anything in our trunk, they had to bust us for being publicly drunk. So the next 4 hours we spent behind bars where the stupid pigs towed our car. So we're stuck in the Claiborne County Jail. The girls are beginning to wail, but we say, oh what the hell. So we're stuck in the Claiborne County Jail. Stuck in the Claiborne County Jail. Not buzzing.